Hey y'all, Surfing Sapo here. Today is June 22nd, 2014. Today I'm going to review a product that was given to me by Russ over there at JB's at the crawfish boil. And it's called Frog Bone Cajun Sauce at the company. And it's the Bayou Cocktail Seafood Dipping Sauce. Just wanted to show you, comes sealed in this nice glass bottle. You just pull this off, take this off. Now you have, shake it up, just twist the cap, and let's take a taste. I'm the only one that's going to eat this anyway, so that's why I did that. Don't freak out. Anyway, I just fried up 1 gallon worth of jumbo shrimp, and I'm going to test this out on that, okay? Only take a second. I'm making some okra right now, so I'm keeping an eye on that. If you see me look over there, that's what I'm doing. Alright, let's get a shrimp. Get a big old giant shrimp. Get us some sauce. Sauce going on the shrimp next to it. Remember, I'm the only one using this. Get this shrimp. Dip it. Coat it on both sides. And let's taste. Oh man, that's good stuff, y'all. Thank you, Russ. I didn't know whether to choose this or the other stuff. I grabbed this. I'm glad I did. It's delicious. Man, that's good, y'all. Gotta check the okra. I think it's almost done. Hold on. I'll let them sit up. Yeah, they're done. I'm going to let them drain. Anyway, let me put the cap back on here. Let's see what it says on here. It says, here's the URL. It says, Boudin Man, Madisonville, Louisiana. www.frog-bone.com. Try it on fish, shrimp, oysters, and in a Bloody Mary. How about that? So, pretty doggone delicious, y'all. So, where's my Dealey Bomber? Hold on. Sorry about that, folks. This is not scripted, as you know. So, I recommend this sauce, Frog Bone Cocktail Sauce, Frog Bone Cajun Sauce, the cocktail, Bayou Cocktail. It's good, man. Probably going to use about half of this on those shrimp. It's a good 4 pounds of shrimp. My buddy, one of my friends and a customer of mine, gave me all that shrimp, and I'm cooking it for my wife for her 25th wedding anniversary, which is Tuesday, so pretty cool, man. 25 years. Y'all can do it too. Hang in there. To death do you part, in sickness and in health. Alright? Alright, God bless you. We'll see you next time. Bye.